Tomorrow, though, you're watching the forecast across the rest of the country. What are you looking at?
Well, our friends out west have lucked out with dry conditions and mild conditions out towards the Rockies. And, of course, we're seeing that winter storm that's going to impact the East Coast. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and take a look at your...